often say what an absolute pleasure it is to meet you finally. I'm working with your brand, I would say maybe nearly 15 years. Exclusively after 18 months of working with it, I stopped working with everything else because nothing compared. And what you have given me, the tools you have given me, I will be incredibly grateful to you forever, because it's really inspired me to be so passionate about my job and to love my job. You have no idea what you have done for me and for my clients. We literally change lives in our clinic, and it is an incredible privilege. You are amazing. So I want to take you back to the start. In your own words, if you could tell me how it all began. I mean, I know so many versions, but I'd love to hear it from you yourself.
Well, if you mean, why did I concentrate on vitamin A?
Yes.
Okay. That was because of patients with the melanoma. A young guy and a young girl. The young girl was about 19. She had been a field scholarship in the United States of America. And while she was there, she noticed a black mark on her arm. And she knew it was so expensive to go to a doctor. So she thought she'll wait till she gets back. And when she got back, she had quite a significant melanoma, and that was what shortened her life. So she didn't live beyond 23. Now, she was a dynamic type of person. You can imagine she won a scholarship to go from South Africa to America. And the other guy was also dynamic. He, very charismatic person, very intelligent, doing a course in psychology of all things. And he developed a melanoma, but I didn't see him in the beginning. I only saw him after he had already been diagnosed. And then he started to get lumps everywhere, and we were cutting out these melanoma lumps. And because they were such charismatic, lovely people, we were really upset when they died.
Right.
The
family lost,
and
of course.
Yes, the whole department was depressed about it. But in my case, what I thought is, you know, let's do something about this. Let's try and see if we can stop another person from getting this problem.
Were you in general practice at this time?
No, I was in hospital practice doing plastic surgery.
Okay.
So I thought, well, prevention's better than cure. So I started to read up everything that I could, and that was a lot of work.
Mm-hmm.
Fortunately, at that time, I had just started my practice also. It went into the time when I started my practice, and so I had lots of time, I had lots of free time. So I used to go to the university, sit down in the library, go through the books, searching and searching. And after a while, there were so many indications to go to vitamin A. So then I started to concentrate on vitamin A. And now I'd been using vitamin A on my patients for scars since 1976. So it was easy for me to, you know, to get and so on. And then I used to treat my patients with acne, with retin A. And then around about 1982, I realized my patients have got beautiful skin.
Right. Okay.
All these people on this retinoic acid, vitamin A acid, they have fantastic skin. So then, my birthday, my 40th birthday, 30th of October, 1982, I started using vitamin A on my skin, because then I thought, you know, I'm aging. If I'm going to do something about that, and, you know, if you want to look your best and sort of stay in practice longer, then
And at that point, so when you, at this point now, you'd embarked upon topical vitamin A use as a skincare ingredient, if you wish. When did you start to see a vision for what we have now as Environ? When did you start to see the skincare?
So that was sort of developing. In the beginning, I thought it was going to be a medical skincare with vitamin A acid. And then the eureka moment was right about, I cannot actually remember if it was 2006, at least 1986. Could it have been 87? I don't know, because I think it was 86. I realized one thing: every single cell in your body takes ordinary vitamin A and converts it to the active form retinoic acid.
Okay.
And all your skin cells are this massive factory to create retinoic acid. So then I decided, well, I can get the same results if I look at what they do in food.
Mm-hmm.
Because they've worked out in food that if you eat 1 international unit of vitamin A in any form, you get the same result. So retinal palmitate, it was the form of vitamin A that's in our liver, it's in our cells, but it's not the active version that works in the DNA.
Okay.
But like they knew what the vitamin A equivalents were for that. So retinoic acid, you could say, is one, whereas retinal palmitate, you must give 12 grams to get the same effect as one.
Right.
Because 12 grams, you could say, is equivalent to 1 international unit. Of course, I'm just using fingers. So that's why I said, I'm not going to go on percentages, I'm going to go on international units. And so from around about then I started to look for a chemist who could work for me. I didn't find a chemist in the beginning, and that's where I met the queens in my kitchen. And I got from Hoffman La Roche, got the ingredients, and we worked. Fortunately, because I was a doctor, I could make the orders for these chemicals. What I found difficult was getting a shelf life. The creams that I made, I introduced too much air into them. I didn't understand that. I thought that working in your kitchen would be fine. You have to have very special lights. In our factory, we manufacture under special lights without oxygen.
Okay.
So we have to use nitrogen.
Well, Environ is starting to come a long way since those days. Where would you see Environ 10 years from now, let's say? What do you see for the brand?
Oh, I see it still very niche. Skincare.
Okay.
You know, I'm quite dedicated to skincare therapists. One of my missions is to get skincare therapists up into the position where they're properly respected in society around the world.
Okay, well, yeah. I feel that's where I am, but absolutely I share that ambition for Environ. If we're not there already, I think we're pretty close.
And you see, also, what I want is doctors to respect skincare therapists.
Yeah. Only recently I had a client tell me her dermatologist, I think it was her second time or third time to go back and look for more Accutane, and her dermatologist told her to look for me.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
It says something.
And I had such huge respect for that doctor as well, because of course you would much rather go down the route of non-medication with no side effects. Okay, so can you tell me maybe just one or two highlights of your career or moments that so far you're so proud of? Starting to stick out.
Well, actually, one of the loveliest moments in my life. I was in a club, mm-hmm. and a young girl came up to me and said, "Are you Dr. Fernandez?" So I said, "Yes." And she said, "You're my hero." So I said, "Okay, why is that?" And this is about 18 years ago. So I said, why is that? And she said, "Well, you see, I had a cleft lip and palate, and you didn't even notice." She said, "Because the lip, it looks so normal. My speech is so normal. You didn't detect that I had a cleft lip and palate in this light." And she said, "And you did it." No, I did her operation.
Oh, wow, that was lovely.
Yeah, so,
yeah.
And she said, "You operated on me when I was 3 months old."
No. Wow,
yeah.
That is huge.
So, and she was maybe a 20-year-old, 24-year-old girl.
Brilliant. Okay, so tell me, have you a favorite product within the range?
Yes. You know, one of the nicest feeling ones is Avance, but I like the Sequence 4 Plus cream and serum.
Defense cream?
Yes.
Plus and then the sequence.
Then,
okay,
yes.
Yeah.
I keep on making mistakes about their names.
Yeah, of course, and I believe we have more mistakes to come, maybe. Possibly with names. We'll get on to that in a bit. So, results wise, what excites you most? Is there, have you a treatment plan or, there's certain things that excite me a huge amount about Amara Skincare. Retinol, an absolute game changer for me.
Yeah.
When I introduce retinol into my client's skincare regime, it's like turning a page in a book.
Yes.
The results are dynamic.
Yes.
I have what I call the king of facials, which would be Cool Peel, including Intense Retinol.
Yes.
Amazing. I'm wondering if you have a similar product that you think is a game changer or a similar course of treatment.
Well, for me, it's with skin needling.
Oh, wonderful, yeah.
The combination of the elixir and skin needling. Of course, you've got to use the vitamin A, the vitamin C.
Mm-hmm.
But the moment you do skin needling once a week and you follow each needling session with a facial using sonophoresis of the elixir.
Mm-hmm.
We did the elixir, not the sonopeptide. They're not the same product.
Okay.
The results are magnificent. You know, I had this one patient. She was 68. She has used an environment since the beginning. Everybody's been complimenting on her skin.
Mm-hmm.
And we did a series of 6 needlings and followed it with elixir.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, in the beginning I thought, well, that looks really so good. This must be the skin, you know, puffed out, just something like that. 3 months, 6 months, beautiful results. So we waited. We wanted to see when does she lose this magnificent skin. Because now she had dewy skin. She looked as though she was, if you see the skin, you think, oh, maybe she's in her late 30s. But she was 70 by the time of the last photograph that I took of her. And you know that, she hasn't lost that appearance. The other day I came across her in a restaurant and she had a whole lot of friends, and she's a therapist, and she did the same thing to her friends. Well, they're her friends and her clients, if you understand. They were all over 70. They were all sitting there with the most wonderful, radiant skin. And that, I think, is because of the excellent interaction with needling.
I know noticed recently on your Instagram that you were doing the needling only a couple of days apart. How did that work?
I like that.
You liked it?
About 3-4 days apart. Mm-hmm. You know, it's quite convenient to do it twice a week.
Yeah.
When I squeeze in 3 treatments in a week, you know, every time you do the treatment, it's 2 hours.
Yeah.
So it's that's my biggest problem.
Okay, yeah.
Getting the 2 hours, because invariably I've got to have dinner with this friend or whatever, mm-hmm. you know, things like that. And then sometimes I have to stretch it a bit. But when I say twice a week, then I can generally work out.
We've introduced red light therapy, the Omnilux system.
Wonderful. Omnilux.
Yeah.
Superb.
Oh.
We did Omnilux.
I'm getting amazing results. Do you know, this is the first time, obviously I'm doing the needling 8 years.
Yes.
And I know how it feels when I put my hands on my client's skin afterwards with the ACE oil. The first time I put my hand on my client's skin after 20 minutes in a light, it was like I touched them on day 3.
Mm.
The healing was, my clients now leave me on day 3 of healing. There's already coagulation. I can feel it. It's stunning. Absolutely reduced healing time. So now I feel I'd be more inclined to needle closer to
that's
the
right.
It's a stunning system, and I want to know more if you love it. Yes. I'd heard you did, which is why I invested in it, because what you say is God.
Yes.
So
I think Omnilux, and you know what? You can trust it if it's Omnilux.
Yes. Yeah.
That they're I've spoken to them a great deal.
Yeah. Radio frequency, is that something else that you like to work with, or?
Well, radio frequency is quite useful for me because I remove little moles from surface
okay.
of skin.
I
use the
Elman
machine. I use the Elman machine,
okay.
Which is not the same as diathermic,
okay.
because this radio frequency through and it's exactly like doing diathermic.
Okay. Right.
Exactly the same,
yeah.
And I mean I've done diathermic since the late 60s.
Mm-hmm.
And when I first saw the Elman machine with the radio frequency, I thought, but then I watched, and for example, now if I do an upper blepharoplasty and use radio frequency to make the cuts, if I've got and I use it a lot.
And going back to the Omnilux red light therapy, I am currently getting amazing results with using it again with the elixir and with needling. Is there anything else within your range that something I've been dabbling with is using the intense retinol with iontophoresis and the light
yes.
over it? That
well, you see, I'll tell you this then. Generally, I'd say I get my best results when I've got I work on people like me who use retinol 3, the 4 plus
mm-hmm.
cream and serum.
Mm-hmm.
So already there I've got 150,000 IUs of vitamin A. And then I would add, say, ABSD. Because you know, when you look at the molecules in these different products,
right.
Oh, the C is common, the E is common, the A is common, but then you've got all the other little antioxidants, green tea, resveratrol, the two different KTs.
I describe it to my clients like Environ has roads, parallel roads,
yes.
and my goal is to have them at the top of each of these roads.
Yes.
So I want my clients, and what I'm currently using is AVST5,
mm.
Serum 4 Plus, the Correct Defense 4 Plus, and Retinol 1. I am only now introducing retinol successfully into my regime because I've got to 4 Plus. And that has been a wonderful thing for me. I'm cocktailing the 4 of them together and
yes.
the results are incredible. Is that where you would like me to take my clients, to the top of each road? Is that how you would describe it?
I agree with you.
Right, brilliant.
And this is why I said to them, don't try and do this yourself. You know, because it's like you meet these. We had a discussion with some influencers. Do they influence more than you?
I would like to think not, but maybe
yes.
They point people in my direction,
yes.
Is what
yes.
I hope.
But they wanted to know how to do these things. I said to them, no, you've got to understand. You send the people to the person who's
yes.
trained to do this.
I believe I take my client by the hand and I lead them on
yes.
a journey to skin health.
Same feeling.
Yeah. And
yeah.
there's so much progression. Something I love so much about Environ is my clients are never static. There's always something we can add in.
Yes.
You know, depending even on the climate, the time of year, their lifestyle. You know, I'm always taking them in different directions. Ultimately, we're all going to the one place, which
that,
is skin health.
That is why periodically you might say to some of the patients, oh, well, now, rather, you know, like, sometimes you add in more vitamin C, you have a look at their skin to decide, maybe this needs more vitamin C. Another time you may say, look, this person's going through a sort of menopausal period that's not doing well with her pushing the colostrum.
Yeah.
One of the things I was going to say, with the retinols, I'm very sensitive to vitamin A. So when I first did it, I went from retinol 1 to, for 1 month, retinol 2. I got a retinoid reaction every time. Retinol 3, the retinoid reaction didn't stop. I eventually had to stop. And I went down to just one product with vitamin A. There I went to one of the very earliest ones before the AUST. The Ultra.
Ultra, I remember Debut Rich,
yes.
Mild Ultra, yeah.
So then I went on to Ultra and slowly introduced Retinol 1
mm-hmm.
and stayed on it for 2, 3, 4 months. And then I went to 2 and I got a retinoid reaction, but it was mild and it improved. And then after about 6, 7, 8 months, maybe even a year, I can't remember, I went on to Retinol 3. And I had a retinoid reaction, but it wasn't severe, and it settled, and eventually, just using retinol 3 once a day, and then after a while, I thought, well, what about twice a day? Because
mm-hmm.
now, my thing is this, that I get up, get into my car, go to my work, I'm hardly in the sun.
Yeah.
And then I come out, sun's gone. So I put on retinol 3 in the morning and the evening.
Okay.
And do you know what? There's no way.
Why would you consider yourself to be more prone to a retinal response when
yes,
the sun is high?
Yes, I know that.
Okay.
No, the retinol
right.
is not good to use if you're going into sun exposure.
Okay.
So you need about 3 hours after the application before you go in the sun.
I want to ask you, I have incredible results and have huge success with ACNE oil for problem
yes.
skin, enhanced ACNE oil and then introducing retinol. Such good results that sometimes after one bottle of ACNE oil, we are no longer are problematic. And these clients may now be looking at scar revision. So I need to include peptides. I'm finding the transition from from ACNE oil to ABST line. It's not always as uniform as I'd like it to be.
Yes, that's right.
Any suggestions? I nearly
you know what I do?
Stuff.
I put them onto the enhanced ACNE oil.
But what if they want to, they don't love the oil? Because not
yes,
all
I
ladies
know.
Love
I
the
know.
Oil.
I know.
And if I think, if this client presents to me today, I mix with alpha hydroxy night cream and I get incredible results.
Yeah,
in what way mix with Dermalac?
Dermalac,
oh.
mix it in your hand
mm-hmm.
and very often what I find, and certainly if you put one layer of oil, one layer of Dermalac, you get a sticky feeling.
Yeah.
If you mix the two, my feeling is that...
Or colostrum or Dermalac?
Hmm?
Dermalac or colostrum?
Dermalac and
Alpha Hydroxy
and Alpha and
AC and
oil.
Yeah.
Dermalac, even with the enhanced. The enhanced is a much more sticky product. We're busy working on it.
Okay.
The formula, trying to make it a sort of softer, you know, lighter.
You know, my clients generally love the results so much, they don't mind the consistency there because these kinds were problematic and now they're the most beautiful radiant skin. But I would like to get them on. Sometimes AVST at night, AC in your own day,
yes,
slowly introduce.
You can do it
like that. You know magic formula to give me with regards to transition from ACNL to ABS.
And what about the home peel kit? Are you using it?
Absolutely. Yeah. Incredible. I call it my firefighter.
Yes.
I describe vitamin A as turning off the gas, but my home peel kit fights fire in the meantime. And it's essential for taking that information on infection and stunning.
Yes. And what about rosacea, by the way?
Rosacea, my rosacea clients adore colostrum. And vitamin A.
Well, you know, I've got a treatment. It works in 100% of the cases that I've treated.
Rosacea.
We gave the treatment schedule to a dermatological research institute. They did 30 people, 100% success in 6 weeks. And very simple treatment. When the patient arrives, you know, some of my facelift patients arrive and you look at them and they look rosacea. So what I do is just tell them wash off your makeup. They take off their makeup, lie down, I apply LACM1 and I leave it on for 10 minutes. And then I tell them to go and buy the SME oil and Dermalac. And apply that every day, at least once a day, cocktailing.
Okay.
And then they must come back in a week's time.
Yeah.
And they you commit them to 6 of these treatments. And you'll find it's not going to happen. I think you're going to get the same result like me. I've been doing it for. Since 1994.
Okay.
100% success. And they by the fourth treatment, 80% we found in the research project had got better. But we advise them to carry on till the 6th.
And on that note, any chance of us getting LACM1 in a professional size?
And this much you have to speak to David. The so-called professional size, as we know it, is 150 mil.
Mm-hmm. The size we have it is
10, 15 mil.
15 mil, maybe.
No, it's available in 150.
Excellent, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, we'll take it up then. Is dinner ready? Okay, well, maybe we'll get to chat again.
Good.
Trade evening.
Yes.
Thank you
so much.
I enjoyed that so
much.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
I was convinced when I saw you that I've met you before, you know.
Oh, yeah? Okay, no, we
definitely
have.
That's why I gave you a hug.